China is happy to see the United Nations play a constructive role in appropriately resolving the Korean Peninsula issue. Chief Executive Officer at the United Nations, Feltman, who is in charge of political issues, met Vice Foreign Minister Li Baodong in Beijing, and they exchanged views on UN affairs and other issues.